أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. So we are learning دعاء الكنود. We did up to وَقِنِي شَرَّ مَا قَضَيْتَ in the last class. So we will quickly revise that and try to, inshallah, complete this dua today in this lesson. Okay, first of all, what is the meaning of this dua? دعاء الكنود. So how about Anusha? Anusha, you know what the meaning? Anusha, are you there?
Dua kunut. I think it's the dua to like
Dua means we know what dua means,
yeah,
right?
supplication of
The
like
word is kunut. So what does al kunut mean?
I
Do you
think
know?
standing up.
You don't know?
I think standing up, wait.
Standing?
Wait. Standing.
No, I know we make this dua when we are standing in the prayer,
Yeah, it
but
just
that's
kind of
not what
sounds like
actually it means,
kind of sounds
right?
like one of the words that I think I just I don't think I
No,
know
it's
though.
not the meaning dua of standing. No, anybody who knows this, the meaning, anybody?
Obedience.
Dua kunut is
Dua of
dua
obedience.
in obedience.
Dua of obedience. Yeah. Thank you,
Supplication of
brother.
obedience.
Amit. Dua of obedience. So, brother Mia, what kind of fragment is this? Dua ul kunuti.
Sifa masuf.
No, no, no. See, one is common, the other one is proper. They don't match in all the four properties. One is rafa, the other one is jar.
Mudaf mudaf then.
Yeah, mudaf mudaf ilay. Dua is light, it doesn't have al with it. Al kunuti is in jar status. So this is dua ul kunuti. Al kunut is from qanata yaknutu. Qanata yaknutu. Kunut. Kunut is the masdar. Qanata yaknutu nasara yansuru. Qanata, he was obedient. Kunut, to be obedient, or obedience itself. Kunut. Dua ul kunuti. The supplication of obedience. We are showing our obedience in this dua or displaying it. So that's why it is called obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that is why it is called dua of obedience. Okay, hopefully everybody will remember this now. Dua of obedience or supplication of obedience. Okay, let's start the dua itself. Excuse me. So we are going to start with Sister Rehana, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam, sister.
Allahumma ihdini fi man hadaita wa afini fi man afaita.
That's enough, sister. That's enough.
Okay. O Allah, guide me among whom you guided and protect me among whom you protected.
You protected. What's the first word for? Can you separate this word and read it for me?
Ihdini.
Ihdini.
Ihdi means hidayat.
Ihdi means
Guide. To guide.
guide. What? Where does it fit in the table?
Hada.
Hada yahdi, yeah.
Hada yadi.
Is it madi, mudare, amar, nahi? What is it?
This is Amar. Ihdi.
Amar. Failul amar. Yeah. Ihdi. Guide me. And what is hadaita? What's the first word for hadaita?
Hada, hado, hadaita, hadaita, you
You
guide it.
guide. You guided. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Hada, he guided. Ihdi and hadaita are from the same table. And afa, we haven't learned this chapter yet, but inshallah, we will learn it soon because we have started level 3 already. Because you see, there are four letters in Ain, Alif, Fa, and Ya. So that is why it goes into level 3. So Afa, he protected. But where does Afi fall in the table, sister?
Afi is Amar.
Failul Amar. And Afaita is the third word in Madi column again.
You protected.
You protected. Very good. Good job. Thank you, sister Rehana.
Thank you.
We go to Taimiya. Go ahead, Taimiya. Finish it up to where we did. Up to what we did.
Oh Allah, guide me in whom you guided and protect me in whom you protected.
And you read from here, Watawallani.
And متولني
Just
and
read it first. Read it first.
فيمن توليت وبارك لي في من أعطيت
في ما, it's not man.
فيما أعطيت وكني شر ما كديت.
Yeah. When you do word by word, can you be a little loud, please?
Okay.
Okay, go ahead. Wa.
وأن تولني
Tawalla.
تولني take care of me
Just
في
tawalla.
تولى take care he
You
took
take care. Ni.
me في من in whom توليت you took care of and وأن بارك and bless لي me فيما in what أعطيت you gave
You can't do that.
you granted and
Key.
and he save me sharra evil ma what kadeta you decided
Combine from here.
and take care of me in whom you took care of and bless me in what you granted and save me in the evil you decided for me.
Save me from, it should be from here, right? Yeah. Save me from the
Evil of what you
of what you
decided.
decided. What's the chapter for Kadaita? What's the first word?
Other.
Kada. What's the mudare? First mudare.
Other yakti.
Qada yakdi, like hada yahdi, huh? So do you know what chapter it belongs to?
Yes.
Bab Naqis. And what is the first word for ki? And what is ki? Where
Waka
does it fall in the table?
isn't fail, Omar.
It is fe'lu namr. So what is the first word then?
Waka.
Waqa yaki. And then key is the fe'lu namr. All right. Good. Thank you. O Allah, guide me among whom you guided or with whom you guided, and protect me among whom you protected, and take care of me among whom you took care of, and bless for me in what you granted or gave, and save me from the evil of what you decided. This is up to what we did. So, inshallah, we will do the rest today in the remaining class. Okay. Tanjin. Tanjin. Are you there?
Assalamualaikum.
Walaikum salam, Tanjin. Can you read from here? Innaka.
Verse. All right. In
Read it first.
okay. In naka taqdi wala ayyukhdi yukhda alayka wa
That's good.
innahu
That's good. Innaka. Inna means
naka
ka.
indeed you
Taqdi.
Taqdi.
We got Qadaita here. It's they are from the same table. What's the first word? No idea.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's all right. Yeah, I don't. You decide.
You decide. Yeah. So what's the
You
first word
decide.
again?
Qadat.
Qada. Qada.
Qada.
Qadaw. Qadaita.
Qada.
Qadaytum.
Three.
Qadaytu. Qadayna. Yaqdi. Yaqduna.
Yeah.
Taqdi.
Taqdi. What
Third word,
am
huh? In
you?
mudari column.
Yeah.
You
Yeah,
decide.
yeah. You decide. What and la not.
Yeah. Next word is gonna be tough.
Yaqdi.
Qada yaqdi. It's actually a variation of yaqdi. Yaqdi means he decides.
So this is
Right? This is
passive
a
voice.
passive voice.
Oh
He
yeah,
is decided.
he has decided.
Alaika.
Alayka upon them, upon you.
Upon you. Combine.
It doesn't make sense grammatically, but when you combine it, it's indeed you decide. Indeed you decided, and nothing is decided against you. More sense grammatically that way.
And that's it. That is what it means, right? But when you do word by word, it gives you a slightly different meaning. But when you combine, then you have to give the real meaning. Okay. Indeed, you decide, and wa and la not, you kuda. It is decided against Allah alaika upon you, or it also means against you. Allah could also mean against. Indeed, you decide, and it is not decided, but it means nothing is decided. Indeed, you decide. You is twice here to emphasize that it is only you who can decide. Indeed, you decide, and nothing is decided against you or upon you. It's only Allah who can make decisions. Nobody can make decisions for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All right, thank you, Tanjeen. May I request Sister Maryam Batul? From here, wa innahu.
وإنه ليذل من وليت ولا يعز من عديت
That's good,
تباركت
that's good, that's good. Adaita. Wa?
و and إن indeed who he لا not يذل. I think it's
Can you guess on the first word, sister?
ذل
Dhalla. Dhalla means he was humiliated.
humiliate.
So Yazillu.
He humiliated. He
He is.
humiliate. He
He
is
is
humiliated.
humiliated, right? This is mudare. So what chapter you will fit it in?
It's ضل يدل.
Dhalla yadilu.
Okay.
Okay. Man.
Man, what?
Who?
From? Okay, who? Wa and
No, it's
alaita.
this is not wa separately. This is part of the word. Wa laita is one word.
Okay, wa alaita, you took friend.
You took as a friend, yeah.
Wa and la, la not ya izu, azza ya izu. I think it's
So meaning? In
honored.
Urdu we
He
say
honored
izza or izzat, yeah.
ya izu. He was honored.
He is
Man,
honored because this is mudari now. Yeah.
yes, he is honored. Man, who, azaita,
This is again a
ada
third level
yaudu.
word. Sorry.
Okay, it's sorry. Ada yaudu. No,
No,
it's
this is the we. You don't know this letter word at this time because this will
okay.
belongs to level three. Okay.
Okay, you took as enemy.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Combine, please.
Tabarakta. Okay. And indeed he indeed he is humiliated,
He's
whom
not humiliated.
he
La.
is not humiliated. Okay, indeed he is not humiliated, whom you took as friend, and he is on and he is not honored, whom you took as enemy.
Whom you took as an enemy. Right. Good, good. Thank you. Very good. Thank you, sister. Okay, last part. Last part is going to be done by Azan. Azan Asif. Azan? No response? Emma Fatima?
Yes, assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum salam. Can you read from here? Tabarakta.
Okay. Tabarakta.
Tabarakta Rabbana wa ta'alayta. Okay.
What?
Tabarakta. I give you the first word, okay? And you need to give me the meaning of Tabarakta.
Okay.
Tabaraka, tabaraku. What's the next word?
Tabaraka.
Yeah, so meaning?
Is it you were blessed?
Tabaraka means he was blessed, right?
Yeah.
Tabaraku, they were blessed. Tabarakta,
You were blessed?
you were blessed, yeah. Rabbana, meaning.
Rabbana, Rab, like prophet, I think.
Okay, I give you another word. Rabbuhu, meaning.
Meaning
Do you know Rabbuhu or you don't?
no.
No, Rabbuhu means his Lord.
Well,
Rabbuhum.
his Lord, they blessed
Listen.
his Lord.
Rabbuhu, his Lord. Rabbuhum, dear Lord. Rabbuka, your Lord. Rabbukum, Lord of you all. Rabbi, my Lord. Rabbuna, our Lord.
Our
But
Lord.
this is not Rabbuna. This is Rabbana, which means, it actually means, oh, our Lord.
Oh, okay.
Wa.
And
Okay, I'll give you the first word again.
Ta'ala,
He was exalted. So ta'alaita means what? Ta'ala, ta'alaw, ta'alaita.
It's my head.
Ta'ala, he was exalted. Ta'alaw, they were exalted. Ta'alayta,
You were exalted.
you were exalted. Okay. Combine from Tabarakta.
Okay, and
You were blessed.
were blessed our Lord, the
And
and you are exalted, or how?
you were exalted. That's the literal meaning, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah? You were blessed, O our Lord, O our Master, and you were exalted. Inshallah, we will talk more about it. Because we are talking about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah was blessed, Allah is blessed, and Allah will remain blessed. So sometimes Arab use the past tense for something. But they actually mean it that it is for past, present, and future. So while we are translating, we have to take care of it. Arabs will use past tense for it. But in the language we are translating, like which is English here, that may not be the case. So we have to be careful of that. So if I do from here, innaka. Innaka taqdi wa la yuqda alayk. Indeed, you decide. Wa la yuqda alayka, and nothing is decided upon you or against you. Wa innahu la yadhillu man walayta. And indeed, he is not humiliated. Indeed, he is not humiliated. So there is an emphasis here again. Indeed, he is, because he is twice. Indeed, he is not humiliated. Whom? You took as a friend, walayta, and wala ya'izzu man adayta, and he is not honored, he is not respected, whom you took as enemy. From ada, your name, sorry, tabarakta, you, we can say you were blessed, but in English it will not make sense. So we'll say you are blessed, O our Lord. And you are high. Or we can say another way could be, you have always been blessed, O our Lord, and you have always been high. Both will be okay. Because in English, we have to use a word which would mean like that they will apply to past, present, and future, because we are talking about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we will get do one running translation of this, and then we, inshallah, go to the breakout rooms. So Shifa, inshallah, is going to do this. Just English, Shiva.
Oh Allah, guide me in whom you guided, and protect me in whom you protected, and take care of me in whom you took care of, and bless me in what you granted, and save me from the evil of what you decided. Indeed, you decide, and nothing is decided against you. And indeed, he is not humiliated whom he you took as a friend, and he is not honored whom he you took as an enemy. You have always been blessed, O our Lord, and you have always been exalted.
Very good. Thank you. Thank you, Shifa. Good job. And now we go to the breakout room.
Thank you, Jazakallah Khairan. Rooms are open. You can join, please.
Let's start with Anusha.